here we are, 3 days after chemo, and here I am back working again. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. I shouldn't be at work, I need to be resting, and I do agree with you, I really do need to be resting, but don't panic. I'm taking it nice and easy. I've done about an hour and a half's work, and I'm feeling that I'm getting towards the edge of what I can do, so I might stick around for another half an hour or not, and then go home. What you've got to understand is two things at work here. First of all, the bills are piling up and I've got no money coming in at all, and I'm still weeks and weeks and weeks away from state benefits. And the other thing you need to understand is that I've worked all my adult life. I'm self-sufficient. I don't like relying on other people. I want to do everything myself. I want to work. I want to earn money. I want to be a contributive member of society. So, and not only that, sitting indoors all day just drives me absolutely nuts. I enjoy meeting people, going about with my job. But like I say, I'm going to give it another half an hour and then I'm going to go home because I'm starting to get tired now, and I don't want to be too tired to drive home, and I don't want to be, you know, absolutely worn out. So I'm taking it easy. 2.5 hours work today. That'll do me fine. Gradually build myself up into doing more work. That's it for today. Bye.